Of all the procedures that I do, this is the one that I can tell you the most about. I had my vasectomy about 8 years ago. No, there's no pain involved with it, but I would say there's a little bit of discomfort for a minute or so during the procedure, and that's when we numb you up. We use something called a jet spray device. Instead of injecting with a sharp needle, this sprays numbing medication onto the skin. You'll feel something like a little rubber band snap, at least that's what I felt. And then after that, the procedure takes about 10 minutes. There's no cutting with a scalpel. We just make a tiny skin separation. It's about 3/16 of an inch in size. Everything is done through that. It closes by itself afterwards, so you don't need any stitches. As a result, afterwards, you'll feel virtually nothing. All that we want you to do is go home, lie down, take it easy for the rest of the day, ice it up the following day, and then most guys are back to regular activities the day after that. That's what a no-needle, no-scalpel vasectomy is all about.